Welcome back, boys. Hop or die. I'm gonna burst the moves. Oh, right, yeah, I have to introduce myself. My name is Download Audio. I don't know, man. My name is Godnorn Freeman. And I'm going to Black Zen Mesa Gonerk something. Blah, I don't know. I'm gonna kick this fucking Gonerk's ass if it's the last thing I do alive. And hey, it will be. So, see you guys in hell. Because that's probably where I'm going. Because I'm going to be kicking this Gonerk's ass. I really like this thing, this like background where the facility is all operational and such. I don't know if it's before or after the resonance cascade. Like, that was a can of Dr. Pepper. I didn't expect it to be that loud, but yeah, it would be hilarious if there was, like, a part of Black Mesa that was, like, completely unaffected by the resonance cascade. That was a really fucking sick-looking shot because of how it hit that bubble and like made the my god, I am the number one bull squid murderer. Hi. Murder is fun, guys, isn't it? Oh, this is where I go. And I have a bunch of fucking head crabs. There are a lot of head crabs in this level. Where is that noise coming from? Oh my god! She just took a nice big dump right above me. That piece of shit Nihilinth. Or Gonerk. These are baby head crabs, by the way. I'm giving an abortion. Yes, free abortion! It doesn't cost several thousand dollars in an entire kidney to Planned Parenthood. It only costs nothing to Gordon Freeman and his wonderful crowbar. What's that beeping noise? Is that like where do I go? That suspicious beeping sound has a purpose, doesn't it? Or had a purpose? There's the purpose. Okay, I'm gonna admit, this is kind of creepy. You know. Having that little bitch right above me. Oh my god! Aw, oh, I could have landed on top of her. Aw, oh, that sucks, dude. Okay, how on earth is she so fast? That's... That's a total sham. All right. I'm running. Yep, Crystal Caves. Hound eyes, goddammit. I need there to be less of you. Alright, here we are, we're safe here. To a degree, I guess. We have to use these mines to detonate those bombs. Somehow I was miles away from them, but they still gave me, like, shitloads of damage. What the hell? Is my difficulty on Black Mesa again? Alright, yeah. Right, I'm running for my life. Although, no, I'm seriously wondering what's with the difficulty being called Black Mesa. Like, that's just funny. Uh-oh. Road bump. And shotgun shells are, for the first time ever, a shotgun shell is not the answer to a problem. Also, how does she have, like, super accurate aim? Half-Life 2's Antlion Guard was better. Well, bitch. I've never gotten this unhappy at a game before. Even during Follow Freeman, I was kind of excited because it's a really great game. Chapter... What the fuck? I was on, like, full health. Or at least the fullest I was able to be at. Alright, this is a place where nobody can get to me. Except for, like, small animals. But the Nihilinth, or the... I keep mixing the Nihilinth and the Gonark. I don't know why. Alright, rocket jump time. Failed rocket jump, let me just kill myself. And I'm back at the fucking jump place, whatever. Never mind, it's all good. Man. Hi. You cannot fail to jump onto here. You cannot miss any one of these jumps. Luckily, they're not too hard to miss. Or easy to miss. Alright, save here. Uh-oh. What even happened? Oh, thank you for not killing me, game. Except for the fact that I can't get back up. That's very helpful. I was about to turn on noclip, but no. At least that Gonark can't get to me anymore. Also, this water kills you if you even step into it. Let me just... Not instantly, but... It does so much damage in a very short time frame. Where? What? Those are spikes. Spikes don't immediately kill people like that. I mean, sure, if one of them, like, immediately impaled me by the heart, like it didn't. And here we are, next loading zone. No, you don't fall to your death. The game's more forgiving than that. She's running. We're getting close to the finale of killing her. Oh! Aw, she's rude. Let's get health. A little more. Yeah, I know it kind of counts as cheating, but whatever. Die! Oh my god, I'm so lucky you guys don't do so much damage. I know it does nothing, but I want to troll her. I like to troll the Nihilanth, or Gonark. They're the same fucking thing, just because I say so. Hey! She defecated through a sunroof, guys. Hashtag cancel Gonark. This isn't a Chicago sunroof, but, I mean, still. I'm based because I get that reference, okay? And you're not, unless you get that reference. Now you're chasing her, or she's chasing you. Yeah! fuck runway. Are you kidding me? You can't just take that from me. This doesn't work underwater, great. Thankfully, it works over water, though, so... Kill these guys fast. They're a little bit annoying in this part. God, yes, the definition of overkill. Barely can see at this part. Oh, thank God the hive hat works underwater. Alright, I guess there is an ichthyosaur at this part, which is, you know, great. Stop it! Fine, just kill me, bitch. Oh my God. This is just chicanery. Thank God. turn faster. Oh! Fuck this shit. Thank God, thank God, thank God, thank God. You fucking con man. Oh, thank God. Oh, fuck. Here it is, people, the finale. Wait, am I going the wrong way, or do I have to crouch under here, or... How about this? Oh my God. You see, it's funny because when you shoot them, they're supposed to burn, but that one didn't burn. Alright, now we're gonna chase her. Time for some fun, isn't it? Stop being so goddamn fast. And here we go. Stop it. Fucking hell. Where is she? Get in here. Or get over here or some shit. I don't know. Here we go. Take this. Wow. That's the most angry and happy I've been in my entire life. Just like Follow Freeman. What the fucking tentacle bar? What a tentacle bar is, I don't know. How come it did no damage to me last time? That's a bunch of bullshit. Oh. Oh my God. Let's redo that quick save. And just skip those tentacles. Oh my God. Did you see that? That alien grunt was picking on those vorts. Also, look at what these vorts have. Don't worry. I'm here. You're okay. I'm Don Walk too. Tony the talking toilet buddy. No, no, no. Open up. Go up. Go up. Oh! No. They're all seeing me right now, and they're like, what is he doing there? Open the door! I can't do an impression of Walt Jr.
I'm gonna tell Uncle Hank that you're a pussy.
Oh, these guys are friends. Oh, their teleporter seems to not be working since they needed to let me in, but hey, they're friendly vorts. I'm gonna fix it for them, do a favor for them. They're very hospitable kind, you know. I like that about Vortigaunts. You get to see them a lot more in this chapter. You see that they're not evil. And, you know, at least it gives it a lore reason as to why the Vortigaunts seem to, you know, forgive you in Half-Life 2, even though you massacred them. Like, it actually makes it look like, you know. Uh-oh. Hard part. Pull out your glue-on gun and get ready, kiddos, because this part is about to get messy. That's right, Bessie, things are getting messy. Don't kill the vorts. Kill the controllers. They're the ones who are assholes. I don't care, give me Sonic damage all you want. I'm fine. Huh? That just crashed the game. That has never happened before. Or has it? I mean, I feel like I recognize something about, like, a Vortigaunt zapping me and subsequently crashing the entire game, but did it happen? Is that really... Let's try this a second time, kids. Or else I'm ending the video here and attempting to fix up my source engine shenanigans. my god, die. Stop reloading, bro. I guess it didn't crash that time, so I guess this works. Which means I have to play this entire chapter. Vortigaunts bitching about those alien controllers breaking their property and legs and such. Drowning? How does that drown me? Right, I can't see what I'm doing. That's Black Mesa. That's just typical, normal Black Mesa, and it's all good.
Love you
too.
Bye.
Yeah, loading zones, fun. It's gonna crash my game again, isn't it? I don't know. It's taking an awfully long time to load. Oh man, I'm going backwards, aren't I? I hate it when this happens. I just need it for going forward again. That's all. Loading. He's back. That was fucking amazing. That is the best hound I kill I have ever seen. I failed to do it right again. You have to be really fast or else you're gonna have to run through a bunch of gargantuas who are gonna char you up. So, wow, that is my favorite part in Interloper. Probably not the entire game, just because of how much I love the military's final stand against Freeman. But, this part. I love getting chased by all those gargantua and, you know, learning that it wasn't just a random crazy creation from the Mesa Black incident. That Vortigaunt's a good boy. This music is really good, isn't it? This concludes the episode of Black Mesa today, boys. I think you will enjoy the finale.